Hi, this is Michael, and today I'm going to do Team Slayer, and I will give you guys some little pointers while we're doing the fight. So, let's wait. Okay, usually in Slayer you want to be in big groups, because usually if you are in just you or like two people, you're not going to make it. So stay in a group and it's like you have to be really quick in Team Slayer, because you don't know who's coming around the corner. Like a guy with a rocket launcher that just killed me. And when you're sniping, you should usually have a guy right behind you. So if you are sniping, they can't hit you from behind. Plus, usually when you're in the game, you mostly want to scavenge and assault. You don't want to be full head, because you're most likely not gonna win. And if you